Hi guys, Kristy McBain, Member for Eden-Monaro, and I'm here in Parliament House to give you a quick update on some of the things happening around here. As many of you have heard, the Pfizer vaccine has finally landed in the country, which brings a sense of security to so many people. And it is fantastic that the first people that will receive that vaccine are our frontline healthcare workers, our aged care and disability workers, and our healthcare staff. I guess the concerning thing for us is that some of our staff members are going to have to travel 6 or 7 hours round trip to receive that vaccination, which is most likely for us in Canberra. Now, we've got aged care workers, healthcare workers in places like Bega, Bombala, Naruma, Tumut that will have to take a significant time out of their day and out of our hospitals and aged care facilities to receive that vaccination. And that's not to mention how we immunise our aged care residents. I'm not sure that putting aged care residents on a bus for a 6-hour or 7-hour return trip is the way to go. So I've taken the step of contacting the Health Minister, Greg Hunt, to ask what the plan is for Eden-Monaro, because I think we need a local solution to immunisation for that COVID vaccine within our electorate. I will keep you guys updated. It's fantastic that so many of our community members are doing the things they need to do to make sure that we keep our community safe. At times, that information can be confusing and frustrating for us all, but please make sure we adhere to the advice, and we will post as many updates as we can on our Facebook site to make sure that the advice is clear to our residents. In the meantime, stay safe, guys. Continue to shop local, because it's so important that we are spending money in our local economies during this time. And I'll be back to give you some more information at another time. Thanks.